remember?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, well, that 2 hour long episode, you know, is gonna be the first part.
Well, let's go back up there, because they don't spawn behind us.
This boss should almost be dead.
Low ammo, fams.
I don't have any ammo either.
Boss is dead. Oh no, he's not. He should be dead, but he's not.
Ray gun.
God damn!
Holy Starting to wonder shit. If you can actually kill it.
God damn, there! Fucking hell! Shit, you guys, got me trapped.
I'm almost out of ammo for my ray gun, which is my only weapon.
Oops, turned my sound down.
It'd be nice if I could really go and hit the box this round.
Yeah, all I have is a PPSH now. I need to hit the box too. Yeah, throwing a grenade over there for a crawler.
Yeah, I'll try and make one with a ray gun.
Made a crawler. I made one.
I have one too.
Come on, don't kill these. Okay, never mind.
Yeah, we've already got a
crawler. Hey, pretty good.
The max ammo.
Oh shit, I have my FG too. It's awesome. I forgot I had mule pick.
You guys saw we got max ammo, right?
Yeah.
Make sure you don't electric cherry the crawler.
That's why I'm staying away from the crawler.
And stay away from the nuke too.
I think I have all the perks. Oh, I need quick revive. Gonna go get.
The box is in here. That's right.
Hey, what up, fam?
You know. Stuff and stuff.
Where's the wonder jizz machine?
I'm gonna go ahead and.
I traded the MG42 for the car. Look at this.
My god.
Oh, nice. Turns into an automatic when you upgrade it. The M1A carbine. M1A1 carbine. Fucking bar.
Bar's not bad, actually. If you have double tap and all that shit. Is double tap Mark 2 or. Brownie, dude! I got a Brownie. I got an FG42.
I'd rather
and a
have the MG42. It's way better than the Brownie. And I just got my FG. I just got my fucking MG42 back. Fuck that! Give me a good gun!
Well, that's dangerous. Wait, guys, look at this! Guys.
What? Yeah, you can jump on tables.
Not this one, you have to parkour up here. This is how you get Jug.
Oh. Yeah, awesome.
Let me hit the box once before we end it.
What do you mean, end it?
In the round.
Round.
Oh, god damn it. You gotta be more clear.
Are you dumb? Don't just stop being dumb.
I'm not being dumb, you're not being clear.
It's not a good point, guys.
Dude, that was pretty clear.
No, it wasn't.
Yes, it was.
Indy can mean multiple things. What if Sam has to go like he normally does? Indy would mean that we're ending this in general.
Oh, ending the game. I see how you get that confused, but still.
Because Sam constantly has to go.
We can't afford that. The game.
See?
Oh, guys, I gotta go. I gotta go. No, I'm just kidding.
I need points.
Alright, elevator, bring me up top. I gotta go help them out.
No, not yet.
So, these are pretty these are the basic guns, just with a different skin.
There's the boss!
A lot cooler skin.
Fuck this.
Okay.
Pack-a-punch? Okay, since you have the pack-a-punch gun...
They spawn in, like, chunks!
Yeah, I have multiple pack-a-punch guns, actually.
I got a double point!
That'd be cool to have.
Yeah, but it'd be cool to get to.
Alright, as soon as you get to it, I'll start shooting the boss, because I want points.
Are you kidding me?!
Sam getting feisty.
Dude, he just lost all of his perks.
Oh.
Yeah, boss is dead.
Got one tapped. Cause we didn't know how to get Jug at first, so I haven't had Jug this whole game.
Oh, I just bought all my perks through the perk machine.
Yeah, I know, it never gives me what I want. I always get crap.
Yeah, I literally bought all of them from there, except for Speed Cola. To be fair, it would have been cheaper to buy from Speed Cola. I mean, than from Speed Cola. So.
Yeah, that's why you want to buy the cheap perks.
Fucking corpse launched that bitch. Thank you.
Thank you. I was down to adjust my ray gun. After this, I need to go buy the wonder thing. Oh, I lost my third gun, too!
What third gun was it?
Oh, right, because you lost
it. It wasn't anything good, but I lost it.
Still sucks.
I bought Jug.
It's one thing that's bad about it.
Thanks. Thanks for ending it.
Shit!
Well, sorry, I can't judge this, you guys. I have fucking...
It says at the bottom of your screen!
No, but I mean, I have fucking powerful guns. I just kill him so fast.
What's the FG 42 pack punched?
FG 42? It's probably gonna be the same the normal one from Call of Duty.
Okay, you know what? You kill it. Since you have the Wunderwaffe, kill it.
Oh, Wunderwaffe? What is the Wunderwaffe? Oh. Sam does. Yeah, you
gun
kill
that,
it.
Gun that I nowhere near wanted.
Might as well shoot the boss with it and see how much it does.
How about nothing?
Oh. I'm explaining.
It saved that ammo.
No, wait! It killed it!
Thank God.
If I were you, I'd use that only for the bosses, but that's... I don't know, because I'm...
You guys can deal with the boss. I want an actual
gun. I can
serve
all my shit, but it's up to you.
I want points so I could get perks. I don't have anything.
God damn it, you shocked me. I'm now afraid to get hit too much because Sam shocked me with that.
Oh, fuck.
Don't kill them all! Matt, there's one left!
I know. I almost killed him.
Should I,
It's so late.
Did you just assume it's gender?
Fucking... is this scum?
What?
What? How do you not know what that is?
No, I mean, what did Sam say? I know what you said. What you said was just stupid, but I mean, what did Sam say?
Can you somebody get the zombie off me so I could buy this stupid...
Hey, should I get the, should I go down to get Pack-a-Punch?
Care? How about you just watch the zombie so I could go buy the stupid...
Oh, hold on, man.
...wonder thing.
I'm halfway to getting 50,000. Is it 60,000 or 50? For the Bible ending?
I don't know, but we're gonna wait a while till I could get all the perks and experience having a good time.
I have yeah, and I wanna get I don't see much that's useful. Also,
I mean, wait, how many annoying. Do you have? You could see everything through the wall. That pisses me off.
Oh shit.
I'm fine with it.
It's extremely annoying.
You're fucking retarded.
Especially when there's like 10 million Deadshot machines.
Yeah, that part, I didn't say that part's annoying, but...
Fucking retarded. Finally! Oh my god, I got a crawler.
Where's this homo?
I got the fucking MG42 again.
Better than the FG.
I'm sticking with the STG.
Guys, oh, where's the homo zombie?
I'm upgrading the ray gun.
How many perks do you have?
How many do I have?
Yeah.
All of them.
Really?
Two, guys. I had three guys, upgraded guns.
Guys. Hold Explain on. Where the homo zombie is so we can kill it in the room.
Hold on, we're going down to Pack-A-Punch. See, now we have an easy elevator access. Hello, my sweet, sweet ray gun. I just hope my ray gun doesn't get taken.
Tax not included. That's what it says by the Bible ending.
Tax not included.
Wait, are they different from the World at War ones?
Here, come on.
I have money to pack a bunch again, but I'm
the fuck too. They're the same guns, but different skins. The skins look cooler.
What's,
Instead of it being blue guns, they...
Are you serious?
The skins... I mean, to me, it looks like just...
Guys, I just lost all my perks. I jumped down off the thing up there, and it made me lose all my perks.
God damn
Why do you
it.
Jump down?
I don't know. I had quick revive, though.
So, did quick revive revive you?
Why are some of my perks blinking?
I guess, but I jumped down, and now I have nothing.
Well, did we kill the zombie?
No.
A quick revive like disappears sometimes, and then it comes back, and what the fuck?
I guess we can see if we can jump to this now.
Hey guys, there's traps at spawn. We can make it so no zombies can spawn at all. Matt, come here.
It's really convenient considering that's the only zombie spawn.
Come here. These are the only zombie spawns, and you can hit traps. Yeah. Come here. These are the only spawns.
Huh. Yeah, why would I waste money for that? We don't get anything out of it.
I don't know. Where's this last zombie at?
Because we don't get points from it. It's a crawler. I asked if you wanted me to kill it.
Yes, kill it.
Okay. You said no.
I'm looking for it.
When I asked it, you said no. I'll take that.
What's the point in pack-a-punching the thunder gun? At no point does it do less than infinite damage.
Thunder gun? Well, no. I've seen in the original Black Ops when the thunder gun was first shown, someone got too high round on there, and then it started getting worse. Started taking more than one at least. But I mean, we'll never get to that point.
Nope, the Wonder Waff does not one-shot the boss. That was a lie.
Try it.
Did it still do a lot?
No, it's still a... It's not even killing this regular zombie. Okay, you gotta be kidding me!
Matt, you got monkeys, right?
Yeah, hold on. I'm throwing one.
I have a phone.
I just threw one.
Double points! Throw another. No, what the hell?
I got him. Quick revive and juggernaut. I'm fine with getting him.
Need speed cola. That's how I died.
Well, speed cola is over here unless you want to take your chance at the perk machine.
I can't afford it!
Okay, alright.
Underwap's not even hitting it.
Here, let me store this behind us. Let me take her back at the boss. Boss, get on me! Boss.
Oh my gosh, I got one tapped again! This is the most stupid thing ever!
Got any more monkeys?
Yeah, I do. There. Oh, hey, I made the boss a crawler! Alright.
Got him?
Yeah, I got him. Let me
There's a lot of zombies out here. Matt, get out of the way!
Sorry, I was trying to get to my gun.
50 zambles left.
I swear the Wonder Waffle doesn't hit right now. Yeah, the Wonder Waffle's broken. It doesn't work.
Damn it.
Look at this. Direct impact at a zombie and it did nothing.
Oh, fuck.
Wonder Waffle's broken.
Alright, well, that's that. There's a
Great. Why am I getting one hit by everything?
I guess you could be shocking yourself, but... In the Call of Duty game, if you didn't have
come save me.
And you got shocked, you only took one hit.
Okay, this game is really broken. I'm pretty sure my guns are doing nothing.
No, mine are doing just fine. I don't know what's broken for you, Sam, but I'm living it well.
I need enough to buy a box.
We have two crawlers, so...
We go repair the windows, and we have one.
No, I got another one.
Was it the boss?
No, that one's the boss. The one I
no,
got...
No, we only
wait,
have one crawler,
one might
Matt.
Be gone. Let me see. Oh, yeah. That, I guess that crawler got...
Matt,
zapped.
How many perks do you have?
Oh, I said all of them.
Oh, okay.
That's why I'm not dying.
No, but is it 11? Or...
Let's see. Four... electric chairs.
Really? Plus. Really?
4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10,
you
8, 11.
You gotta be kidding
There's
me.
There's 11.
Yeah, I got all the two.
Oh my god, Sam. Oh my god, I'm so sorry for you.
I'm so sorry.
I'm sorry, man.
I was
hey, but if it makes you feel any better, look, I have the Reaper.
I have
That's
no perks.
It's gonna make you feel worse, you cunt.
I have absolutely nothing.
Well, Sam, if you want, you can go camp down in the room.
Get out of my way. I need points I could buy stuff.
You can go camp down in the pack-a-punch room. There's no zombies that are going to go down there.
Great. Great. This is just fun. I love this.
Yeah, I love it too. This is very fun. Remember, you're the one who picked this map. Here, Sam, if it helps, here you go. Insta-kill. Now you can get points by knifing.
Or just go to spawn and shoot rockets everywhere.
Yeah, that too.
I got 0 points for
that. Log
mod! I mean, I'll wait for you to be able to do stuff, but I'm pretty sure I'm gonna reach that 50,000 in no time. These are gonna be like 2 hour long episodes. Fucking.
Just cut it down.
I can't.
She
I don't have anything
how.
To do that with. I don't have a program that can do that. That's why currently I don't do that. The one that I do have would put a giant mark on it saying this is the trial version of this program.
I have Sony Vegas Pro. Are you? I just got one hit by a crawler!
I mean, not funny.
Oh, because it was the only thing around me!
Oh, boy!
I need to buy a box. Why this nuke's going off? I'm buying a box.
Here, I'll protect you.
Alright, are there any spawns in the basement?
Got a freaking trench gun.
No, there are windows, so I'm assuming there can be spawns?
Well, if there's windows, there's spawns. Some spawns.
Out of my way!
Holy shit. Dude,
oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh.
Have you ever had a thing that just had a sign? That's it.
Sorry. Sorry. I got trapped by like 20 of them. I couldn't help
Fuck.
it.
I'm out of ammo in my brownie, and I'm here and there. My impeller.
Alright, I'm at 36k. See, I was done.
Oh! Mm-mm. Not happening today. Sorry, bud. Running away. Nope. Goodbye. We aren't friends.
See, store
this.
How do
you make the elevator go down?
Store this. I kept my, my Thompson. I upgraded it, and now I just stick here and, you know, use it to my advantage.
What happens if I stand on this table? Because you can't jump on top of this table.
Yeah, how do I make the elevator go up? It just seems to go up and down whenever it feels like. I don't know, honestly, this packer punch skin kind of looks like a...
It looks cool
like
to me.
Grass. It's not bad, but... You know, really that.
Oh,
really bad.
Crap.
Okay, I'm gonna let you...
I have the boss on me, so you don't have to worry about him.
That's good. But I have to worry about regular zombies, because it takes 3 magazines to kill one!
There.
Throw a monkey!
Hold on! I just got a bomb!
I got cornered and I was just able to escape.
And I no longer have monkeys. I had to throw one to distract the boss. And now you're...
Throw this, come over here. I want to see if this works. I need one zombie to test this.
Taking my train of zombies. So many zombies on this map, man.
68 left. Yay.
Every time I have to get closer to try and stop you from taking the zombies. Sam, you're not having a good day.
I'm getting one hit by zombies. There's none by me, so just come over here.
Just try not to get hit. Yeah, I know all the zombies are near me because I'm standing near the Thompson ammo area. Look how much points I have from it.
Damn,
do you have any gun that can give you points, Sam?
No.
Then you should
buy
the Thompson
ammo
and use that.
Well, I did have ammo, but I keep buying a box and I get down to no points, then I run out of ammo and I still have no points.
Yeah, you should use the Thompson so you can get ammo for cheap. Since I'm staying in that area anyway. Fuck.
I had Deadshot, but then I got one tapped. Thank you. Oh my gosh!
You sure you got no monkeys?
Oh, yeah, I have monkeys down here. I threw one.
Yeah, I think I'm good.
This is frustrating.
How many monkeys you got?
I got... Oh, I'm dead.
Oh, shit.
I got cornered right as you said that. There's something on top of me. It looks like a nuke. I don't know. It's kind of like broken off. Wait. Press F. Please don't feed the zombies. What?
You can save your stuff if you have Tombstone.
Oh.
Oh, yeah. So if you die, you'll come back and get all your stuff anyways.
Okay.
So all we have to do is make it through the round.
You keep dying! Oh, okay. Scared me.
Alright, well.
Zombies?
Fuck.
I'm down.
Oh, well, this fuck might be the end.
Well, I got corner traps, so.
Just try to be careful, there's 110 zombies. Don't be risky.
That worked, thank you. Let's try and get a crawler. Cause I need to buy stuff. Like jug. Which doesn't work anyway, so why would I buy it?
What perk? You have all the perks, right? Storethis? Storethis?
I've never had to survive by myself.
You have all the perks though, right?
Yes, I do.
Okay. Well, at least you reset the timer for it. Just pull all the zombies away from him.
Well, if you kill a big group, then they have a second to respawn. To get run back over here.
I will do same for you one day.
Oh, come on. What the fuck? Okay.
I also like how if I didn't, even if I didn't have tombstone, I have so much money.
Well, I just instantly get cornered.
Yeah, I saw that.
I need to reload twice. It's glitching out. Oh, what the fuck? Get the fuck away from me, you little fucking fucker.
Don't get cornered.
I need to run on the other side, so...
Yep, fucker.
I will do same for you one day.
30 zombies.
We need to save one. Oh, we have a crawler.
Oh, dude, okay, it's yeah, don't get rid of him then.
It's just a matter of not getting it killed by Electric Jerry.
Yeah. Basically, don't reload near it.
Basically,
oh,
just...
killed it.
Doesn't matter, dude. You need to get back.
Sam needs more stuff than I do.
Perhaps you are of use.
Okay. Make sure we have a crawler.
There's a crawler. Alright, Sam, go do what you
need
to do.
Yeah, I
need
to reload twice.
I
would
get Juggernog. I don't know. It wasn't doing that for me. Your ping's fine. For the distance that we have, at least.
Great. Great. Great! Wonderful!
What? What'd you get? Oh!
It gets single time!
You should upgrade that.
Order's
beautiful. It's beautiful. Storethis, guess what he got?
What?
You're gonna love it. You'll love it. You'll see him running around with it.
What do you got?
He put it away to hide it. Hide his shame.
What do you got?
Flamethrower.
Where's his tombstone at? Do we have to do it or does he have to do it?
If I could, I would give you, like, half my fucking points. It's not even giving you points for it, what the hell? To be fair, I don't even like half the guns in the box.
Wait, does that mean I have to re-get tombstone, or how does that work?
Probably.
Do I just have tombstone. Infinite... Yeah, because now I only have 10, so...
Yeah, you probably have to re-get
tombstone.
Although
it's not hard, all I have to do is do one perk thing.
Okay. I think. Holy shit! I can't believe.
Boss is coming from this side.
At least I'm getting points for this.
Now you can just burn the zombies.
They're on fire. If you want to go near them. Hey, Storethis, here. Let me help.
I can't see.
Sam has the ultimate troll weapon.
Yeah, because it does absolutely nothing.
God, with this many ray gun shots, you think the boss would already be dead? And it's upgraded.
After this, I'm buying another box. I'm going to go hide upstairs. And when this round's over, save a crawler because I'm going to buy a box. So I'm just going to watch from up here. Hey, can I shoot from up here? No. I can flamethrower through the wall, but not ray gun through the wall.
Here.
This should help. What the hell?
Matt, they're all coming up here!
Hey, use your flamethrower, insta-kill. You idiot.
It's insta-kill,
I was already down because I jumped off. I killed the boss. I have to buy Jug again. Somehow the boss came up and cornered me, so I didn't really have a choice.
Somehow.
You got the insta-kill when I was already down.
You were up on my screen when I got the insta-kill.
Because I was probably in the air falling.
Probably.
Ow, boss, need some help. Some help.
I'm almost out of ray gun ammo too, so this is gonna be fun.
Here, flamethrower. Flamethrower, use it. There you go, that's what the flamethrower is used for right there.
There you go, buddy.
Yeah, see, points. I know
you've never seen points. Now we're gonna back up, let it redo itself. Kill the one.
I know you've never seen points before, but those are what it looks like.
Wait, that actually did something.
I haven't even used my ray gun or PPSH as much as I have the Thompson, because the ammo's...
Get another insta-kill, because now I'm worthless again.
Yeah, you're always
worthless. Or max ammo. So, this, can you protect me while I go jump up there to buy Jug?
No, no, hey, don't kill all of them, Storthis. Sam, why don't you wait? The round's almost over, I'm gonna throw a grenade to try and get a crawler.
I bought Jug. Now I'm buying a box.
Damn it, that grenade did nothing. I completely missed.
I got a Thompson.
God damn it, I did the same thing I did last time. Get out. Fucking hell.
Okay. Down two.
Yeah, I lost all my perks.
My Jug saved me. But Matt, it's not like you can't rebuy them. And I've been living without perks forever, so.
Yeah, I know. I don't want to lose my weapons.
Dude, we can get out of here. You should buy the ending.
No, we shouldn't. We should stay here until I can experience having a whole ton of perks. Live without me,
huh? Oh, wait, that's the last one. Don't kill him. Don't try to grenade him either, because I just shot him a bunch of times. Keep him away from me, though. I need to get perks.
Oh, you revived him.
Or
I want to say it.
Keep him near me. Either one works. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
I want to buy a random perk.
I got to get the Thompson upgraded. What is it again?
Get it away from me. Get it away from me!
No, I'm gonna let you have it so I can get perks.
Fuck you!
I'm gonna kill it if it comes down to it! Fuck, I almost lost the speed cola perk.
Why?
Because I almost got fucking killed by the zombie Sam wanted to go ahead and give me.
Because I want.
But why are you buying perks?
So I can survive!
We don't have to survive, we can get out of here!
No, we can't, I don't have 50,000.
You had,
I had 49,000.
I want to know what it's like to have every perk and be invincible too, okay?
Yeah, I would have fucking died before I got to 50,000. You know what? Fuck this. I'm getting quick revive just normally.
Great, I got the most useless perk it could give me.
What is that?
Stupid, the thing that lets me see crap through the wall.
That's not, no, that's Vulture Aid, and it does more than that.
What else does it do?
It also allows you to pick stuff up off the ground that is like money and ammo.
Wait, where's that at?
Now it's kind of useless.
It's when you kill a zombie.
What the hell? It's not, okay.
I'm pretty sure that's Vulture Aid.
Honestly, let's get out of here by the next round.
Fucking teddy bear.
No.
I swear to God, by the way, I forgot to tell you. My highest round is now 28.
Last time I don't have Juggernaut, that's the one perk I don't have. I do have the tombstone. I do have the tombstone again.
Get used to not having ammo or perks, because...
There we go.
I got stuck, oh my god.
I constantly got stuck.
Fuck, I'm out of ammo, think so. It's somatic already.
I was risking it to get a crawler, and it didn't work out. That's how I lost all my perks.
Matt, I want you to throw another monkey when there's a million of them so I can get a whole ton of points.
I'm throwing one now so I can go get Juggernaut.
Some of them are like so utterly confused, like they're like, "Durr."
Oh shit.
Alright. Just gonna walk past you guys here. Oh hey, somehow I got two more monkey bombs. Oh right!
Oh no! No!
I'm getting that. Fucking hell.
Wait, what? How did I still get down? There was a nuke!
Shit.
This is autistic!
I'm coming to get you both.
He has tombstone at least. I lost my jug again.
What? What? Okay.
Just to be sure.
We'll have to wait for my arrival. I will do same for you one day.
Yeah, because there's still 100.
You're gonna need to cover me. I don't have.
You gotta move your. Press one.
No! Why didn't I feed the zombies? I lost my ring on.
Fucking hell! I'm trapping myself again. God damn it. Aw, shit, I don't have my ray gun because of me going down without.
I got one hit by a crawler again!
Perhaps you are of use.
Sam, I don't think you're gonna get all the perks. These guys just keep getting stronger and stronger.
Are you fucking shitting me right
now? I have no more monkey bombs.
I'm not buying all my perks, damn. But...
And I no longer have mule kick, so...
What do you lose?
I lost my ray gun.
Yeah, well, I lost everything too. You should get used to it. So I need, is it confirmed, I need Flopper to go down there?
No, you can use the elevator now. It's in that door that opened up, or the other one that didn't...
Well, I'm gonna go pack a bunch of my ray gun, because apparently that'll be more helpful.
Is that double tap too?
Well, I'm gonna sit down here for a while. Is there anything else cool down here?
No, just that.
Oh fuck, I got stuck again! No! No! You didn't save a zombie?
I couldn't! Fucking small hallway, how'd you get trapped?
Out of here.
Oh, boss. I'm leaving. I wouldn't go that way.
Stupid.
Alright, well, I took the boss away, so you're safe there for now. You just have to keep buying upgraded Thompson ammo off the wall. That's how I've been making a profit. God damn it. Alright.
I got stuck in a corner because all, like, fucking 200 zombies crowded me once.
Yeah, I can see that. Oh, man.
Alright. Okay, well, apparently the stupid boss zombie doesn't care about monkey bombs. It just cares about who the heck is closest to it.
Yeah.
And I got one hit by the boss zombie. I'm on the ground with a ray gun, so all I have to do is spray at the ground when you come over by me. That works too.
You should get out of here.
I can end it when I want to, but Sam doesn't want me to end it.
No, don't.
No matter what, I'll have enough points, even if I die, so we're good. Well, unless we all die, then we're not good.
I've shot that boss so with a full mag of upgraded ray gun.
I've done that several times too. Yeah, it takes the boss. This map is very, I wouldn't say hard. But look, I've shot him with so much PPSH ammo, an upgraded version. He's still alive. He's starting to stop. Oh my god! Fucking die! Thank you! God damn!
Perhaps you are of use.
I almost have enough for Jug again, but apparently it's not even worth it. Because I get one hit with Jug, and I get two hit without it.
Hold on, hold on, let this one come.
I have no ammo.
I have one nade left. Okay, we got her.
We got a crawler. I'm gonna do this so I can get something. No, no, no! Bad! Bad! Shit, that monkey must have been out of the map.
No, they were all going to it.
Oh, these ones aren't. They don't want to follow the rules. Alright, I guess I have to stick with this fucking brownie for now, that way I can go get ammo. Alright, you know what? Fuck it. Now that it's insta-kill. Let's grab the brownie and spray. Go get a different gun while I'm at it. Try to get my ray gun back. Ray gun, got my ray gun back. Out of here. Move. Fucking, just back up. Thank you.
Can't fucking move.
You could have backed up instead of... We're shooting forward into me. Alright, good luck, you guys. I'm going downstairs.
Can handle it.
Thanks, Matt.
I need to go upgrade my ray gun. My other two guns, my Reaper and my Gibbs-O-Matic, don't have any ammo.
Double hit. Saw that coming from a mile away.
I have no monkey bombs.
I don't
anymore,
have. I'm going down. No, I'm not.
You're welcome. I saved you. I sprayed a ray gun at you.
Alright, I'm coming back up to help.
60 Zambaz left, and I can't kill him.
I'm almost up. This elevator is really slow.
Can't kill him.
Okay, I'm here. Hold on.
Oh my gosh, the only good gun I'll ever get.
Why didn't we get out of here?
I want to hit the box and pack a punch whatever I get. Then if... Yeah.
Three perks. I want to save as many goddamn crawlers as possible. Because I want to get all my perks back.
Damn it.
Oh shit!
Storethis is dead.
No.
Oh, but Juggernaut works for you, okay.
What?
Barely.
Jug works for him.
Fucking barely. I got stuck again.
Oh boy. This is getting, it's getting very out of hand.
Yeah, no shit. Where's Mule Kick?
I don't know, I just buy all my perks from this perk machine.
Alright.
I got my Vulture back, good. I got Double Tap back, and I have all perks. Now I'm gonna go all get right. my ammo for this gun, since Sam wants to still survive, even though I can totally buy it right now. And end it.
As soon as I spawn in, I have a challenge for you.
What?
You'll see, I'm not telling until I spawn in.
Okay.
So, if you kill them, kill some of them, Matt. Kill those ones.
No, don't kill.
Alright, I killed them. What do you want now?
Where's the box?
Start the round.
The box?
No,
start the round, escort me to the box, I'm gonna pack a punch, and I'll tell you your goal. Your
Not
mission.
Yet, I'm like, I've got no ammo, I need to pack a punch.
Oh, Sam, you have 7k.
Yeah.
I mean, it's not
so
nearly
I'm buy a
as much as 50.
I'm gonna buy a random but... gun and pack a punch. Well, he's pack-a-punching, start the round. Because they won't come to him.
I don't know where Mule Kick is, because I need to buy a third gun.
A Mule Kick is upstairs in that room near the Bible ending, remember?
Okay.
Or you can just do the perk
Just buy the
right
perk,
here.
Random perk machine.
Okay, I'll do the perk machine.
You might as well, you can get all your perks from there. Overall, it's probably cheaper than buying the perks individually.
Because they're all
I got
more than
fucking...
1500.
Almost 1500. Quick revive 1500, so you can just buy that from perk machine. Alright, are you gonna go upgrade or?
I gotta get fuel kick first.
Okay,
yeah,
well,
actually.
it's over in that place. Just go to it. Alright, Preller is. He really likes that machine. He likes the tombstone soda. Alright, well, I'm glad I'm safe from the crawler standing right here. Go ahead and just see here. Store this. Oh,
yeah.
Fuck. Okay, you were staying in place for a minute.
Fuck it.
Are you not gonna go get it?
Go get what?
Mule kick?
No. Then I can't pack a bunch of two guns. So.
Okay. Well, it died off. Sam, come on.
Shit.
For me.
Was the doors, twats?
Just get it. You can do it twice. I don't know if we have enough time for that, though. What'd you get?
M1 carbine.
Oh, fuck.
Mancho, this is it.
Okay, Sam, just go.
Pack a punch in the pistols!
Okay, yeah, that's probably a good idea. You don't have to-
Wait, are there no zombies that spawn down here?
Well, there's gonna be. Open it up quick! Open it up!
Why would you follow me?
Cause I couldn't do anything else!
I'm trying to call it, but it's not doing anything!
Oh,
I'm calling it, but it's not doing anything!
Okay, now it's coming down,
It's not calling anything!
It's coming down! Just calm down! We're both down at the stairs, grab the thing, come up here quick!
It's not closing.
It takes a minute.
Yeah.
We're fucked. We're fucked. We're
no,
lose.
We're not. Just get up here. They can't come
it's
after you
closing.
In the elevator. They stand in place.
Just... Okay, I'm standing in place,
okay,
and it's still not closing.
Alright, well, we're fucked.
That's
Sam,
what I'm saying.
Sam, I'm ending it. If he survives this, I'm ending it, because... Fucking...
That's what I said, like, 3 rounds ago, but it's not closing. It's not closing.
Yeah, I can... Get out and go back in.
Parts.
Yeah, just smart moves.
Well, we're screwed. Well, we got the viable ending, so... It's not like it does anything anyway, it just kind of ends the thing anyway. This way, no matter what, we know we would have died on round 25. So... Goodbye, people. That was that.